רבותיי, חז"ל אומרים, כל מי שלא אמר שלושה דברים הללו בפסח, לא יצא ידי חובה. Meaning anyone that didn't say, you can spend 10,000, 50,000, you can make beautiful seder. Beautiful, you know, the plate and the singing and the dancing and happiness. But if you didn't repeat these three words, you didn't fulfill the mitzvah of Pesach. What is these three words? We said and doing the seder. כל מי שלא אמר שלושה דברים הללו, לא יצא. What is the three words? פסח, מצה ומרור. What's the message of each one of them? Why is it so important to say it? When I mentioned to say it, meaning the only way to go out of freedom is to say these three things. And what is the name of these three things? Pesach, Matzah, Maror. What's the message to our life? Pesach is to remind all of us. Asher Pasach Hashem ala Petach. Rav Nachman Breslov writes, Pasach Hashem ala Petach, meaning the whole year around, we have an opening door. Ptach di petcho shel machat. The Almighty God is asking, our sages is asking each one of us, do a small act, and I will do the rest. Meaning accepting yourself tefillin, accepting yourself Shabbat, kashrut, tziniut, lashon hara, no matter what, each one of us have to accept. Ptach di petcho shel machat. Open a small opening, and I will make the rest. The Almighty God will change your life. This is what the whole year around. But Pesach, no need. Even if you come, even the Ben HaRasha, even the sinner son can sit in the seder. Why? Because in Pesach, God saved the Jews when each one of them was 49 gate of Tumah. In Pesach, we remind ourselves that the only things that we need is Emunah. Vayaminu Bashem, when you have a faith in the Almighty God, you know that God will change your life, will give you everything you wish and desire, spirituality and physically. The only thing that you need is to have a good will, a will of change, a will to go out of the exile. That's it. You don't even have to go out from the exile. You have anger issue, you have jealousy issues, you have kashrut issue, Shabbat. Each one of us have issue. But in Pesach, you don't have to go. Just want it. I want it, Hashem Yitbarach. One night in a year, that the Almighty God doesn't count us by the change that we're doing, but by the will that we're doing. The will. The fact that we want to go out of Egypt is good enough that the Almighty God will take us from all the limitation and obstacle. Mitzrayim, Minashon, Metzarim, Vekfulot. This is Pesach. Matzah. Matzah is, what's the matzah? Matzah, כותב רבי נחמן, צריך שתהיה לה השגחה. השגחה meaning, you don't leave matzah a second. You know that? It's not only 18 minutes. 18 minutes that the matzah is always in a move. Somebody always watch. A minute that you take and you mix the flour with water, 18 minutes, they have one guy to another guy, one guy. Everybody is watching the matzah. What's the message to our life? A person have to remember. If you want to have 18 minutes meaning life, if you want to have a good life, you have to remember that it's all divine. It's all provided divine. Meaning, we have Ashgacha Pratit. God is watching every step in our life. There's no mistakes in this life. You went out to a date and it didn't work out. You missed the deal. You missed a certain deal that you wait. You missed the bus. You missed the flight. Obstacle happened. You have flat tire, no matter what. You have to remember the message of Matzah. Matzah is 18 minutes that someone is always watching every second and every steps of the way. So Pesach is to remember that all but important of that night is goodwill. Goodwill. Ani rotze. Ani rotze latzed mehametzarim. I want to go out from the limitations. And God in that night doesn't count our actions, even if we have zero actions. Even if we are as far away, God will make the change, will accept you the way you are. Matzah is to remind all of us that God is watching every step of our ways. Me'ashem mitzadei gaver konan. God is watching every step in our life. And maror, al shuma. Maror is bitterness. You know what do we do in maror? We make in beracha. Baruch ata Hashem elokeinu melech olam. Shekid Hashem mitzvanu al achilat maror. We make him, how can you make berachah on maror? He said, "Rav Nachman Christoph Wright, oh, yeah, Rav Nachman Christoph Wright, ve'ahavta l'reacha kamocha." Simple explanation is, you have to love your fellow Jew. Come, Rav Nachman Wright, not only that. You have to love the re'ah, the bitterness in your life. Because everything that happened in your life, the achievement that you get is because of the bad moment in your life. The moment that you thought today that they're bad, later on you realize that it was the greatest moment in your life. You take the maror and you make it a blessing. Because God, I know that is no bad. It's always good. The fact that the Jewish nation was suffering for 210 years is the reason that we received the Torah. Is the reason that we received Eretz Yisrael. And is the reason that we came out 190 years before. The fact that we had obstacle in Purim is because of that we had a miracle that the whole Jewish nation was saved, and until today we have a great holidays of Purim. It's well with Hanukkah. It's well with every holiday that we pass. It was always a moment of difficulty. And later on, the greatest moment in our life. Because bad doesn't come from heaven. From heaven only good is coming. Yes. We might see it bad. What do you do with the maror? You dip it, korech. What is korech? You dip the maror with charoset. Charoset meaning chas root. Chas root meaning Hashem have mercy on us. Because of root, because of who? Because of root. Who is root? Root is the grandmother of David the Melech. Why they call her root? Root, they call her root because of she was Marva Hashem Elokeinu Beshira. She used to sing and dance for every obstacle that she had in life. Pesach, remind yourself that the important thing is goodwill. Matzah, to remind yourself that everything that happened in your life is divine, no mistakes. And Maror is to remind us, not only everything, even the bitterness, even the most difficult moment in life, is the greatest moment in our life. Pesach, Matzah, Umaror. I want to wish all of you Chag Pesach Samech. This is Rabbi Asher Vaknin here from the BJCC Youth Minyan Torah Tfilah, the place to be. And I approve this message. Looking forward to see you on Shabbat. Looking forward to see you doing Pesach. We will send you the times. And hopefully, Be'ezrat Hashem, Benisan Nigalnu, Ubenisan, Atidin Nigal. Shabbat Shalom.